All right, today we got the 1905 domestic. It is a prototype of such. Kind of got oil slung everywhere, but anyway, it hadn't been out for a couple years. And it is apparently, I guess, a square latch out. You can see the very little lip it catches in. And it's a bit of a pain in the ass for the governor, to be honest, but that's the paint marks. So I know where my adjustments are to kind of speed it up and let it warm up. But it is running for the first time in a couple years, so it took me a little while to get used to it,